Sonics team is definitely tempered by the bitterness of some basketball fans who've long lamented the loss of their team when Oklahoma City stole Seattle's Thunder and
took the City Sonics. Be sure,
but now the wheels of fortune are rolling the other way, and on the streets of Seattle, some say all's fair in the sometimes brutal business of basketball. What about the people of Sacramento? Because we are now having their team destroyed away.
Which one?
Okay,
which one?
They have capacity,